Sure.
Making it all.
It's hard to tell.
Well, you know. You say things, enough jokes, and you can kind of get away with the things that you want to say. And if it gets a little hairy, you just say it was a joke. You were chubby when you were little, weren't you?
Yeah, I think so.
Isn't that weird? I think I was always chubby from the get-go to the present. So I don't think I've ever not been chubby except
You're
for about
consistent.
About 2 months in college, but I used to have to wear Husky sizes. I think that was what it was called. The little kids' clothes. And they were corduroys. And corduroys make a lot of noise when you walk anyway. And I just felt like the husky size ones, I hated them.
Zip, 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 zip,
zip. Yeah, exactly.
I like
and you didn't need husky sizes.
Those first two brews are rather. Got some kick to them. So apologize.
Chocolatey.
It is chocolate. Yeah. I'm glad that's still coming through in spite of that.
Like that Aztec chocolate.
Yeah, it's just like bright chocolate powder. Similar.
But there's such amazing differences between cacao beans.
That was a hard practice this morning.
Some are not bitter.
Was it?
The nuances are more left on me.
Couldn't seem to get it.
Oh, I don't know. You need to explore more.
Yeah.
There really are amazing differences. I've brought back some.
I was worried about you with without the standing.
Really
but
unbelievable.
No, it wasn't
complex because it ferments, so.
Yeah.
And then
which,
I had one of my landlords brought some back from Oaxaca. They were just like completely different.
The shake may be part of that, but.
Growing conditions, I'm sure. Yeah.
No, so in some ways,
the fermentation process, the bacteria that's in there, it's
fermenting. Better in my core.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
So let's bring it in to practice discussion. Today we'll cycle back around to Jia and Yi, looking at some of the nuances in the poems in Master Wu's book. But first, let's check in about how practice is going. Any changes or surprises, or if you overbrew the tea every time, or just sometimes, or.
It must be the day calls for
it. Yeah, it does. I resisted kind of overdoing my metaphor, but it is so. I chose it in order to kind of break the heaviness of the day a little bit, but what we got is pretty heavy. guess it'll break the heaviness in another way. It'll give us a little caffeine kick.
I have a question.
Yep.
When we're exhaling, do we want our teeth closed or open? I just found myself noticing that the last few times I did it and wondering.
Yeah, generally open, but
yeah.
Like with some of the mantras, some of them are closed.
Some I can almost keep my teeth closed.
Yeah, so or almost closed, and you can feel the, yeah.
Okay, so just kind of go with what supports the sound.
Yeah, I mean, like some like hu and hu are more naturally open.
Yeah.
But the ones that shape the mouth like that,
mm-hmm.
The teeth are naturally more closed.
I had myself on mute and I asked an entire question and I was wondering why you were not responding.
Sorry, I missed it. Would you like to ask it again?
So, one of the things that I noticed that, so one of the things that came to me after practice last time when I was actually going through a practice session, if you do the super burner, or even just hold it for longer breaths, it seems to make everything else flow better. I don't think I've ever made that observation or given importance to people before this. So suddenly I was actually thinking to do that much, much longer.
Yeah, 9 is good. 9. Those are good.